Hi, today we are seeing about symptoms of casual organism and epidemiology of black rose spot. Black spot is caused by fungus, Diplocarpine rose. It is one of the most common disease found everywhere in rose. The disease does not kill the plant outright, but over time, loss of leaves can weaken the plant, making it more susceptible to other stress and winter damage. The disease is active during cool and moist weather. Conversely, extreme summer heat during July and August will limit development of the disease and symptoms of black spot. A black spot 1 to 1.5 inch diameter develop first on upper leaf surface. Areas adjacent to black spots turn yellow and leaves drop prematurely, usually beginning at the bottom of the plant and progressing upward. Less commonly, raised purple red blotches develop on immature wood of first year cans. The spots may later become blackened and blistered. Life cycle of black spot: the disease overwinters in deceit. Besides, cans and infested fallen leaves. The fungal spores germinate in the spring and are disseminated by splashing water. Fungal spores on the leaf surface must be continuously wet for at least 7 hours for infection to occur. Once infection is established, the fungus will develop fruiting bodies called acerbellae in black lesions, which in turn produce spores that splash to new tissue, spreading the disease. Integrated pest management of black spot are: remove diseased leaves, keep the foliage dry, use fungicide sprays, and use tolerant varieties. As soon as diseased leaves are noticed, remove and dispose of them. Dead leaves on the ground should not be collected and destroyed. Compost only if the material will not be used back in rose beds. To minimize overwintering of the fungus, collect and remove all leaves from the ground in the fall, much with 2 to 5 inches of the leaf mold. And prune disease cause before growth begins in spring and foliage dry. The fungal spores need a wet surface to germinate and cause infection. Therefore, keep the foliage as dry as possible. Do not use overhead watering, or if you do, water early in the day so the foliage dry by night time. Prune plants to allow more air circulation and facilitate the drying of foliage. Fungicide sprays. Fungicide applied to productant provide good control. Fungicides will not cure infected leaves, but if applied regularly will prevent it. Tolerant varieties. Avoid high susceptible cultivars, including most yellow copper colored roses. Roses reported to the high resistant Fortunary and Coronado, Caffery Beauty and some other, and Grand Opera. Thank you for this opportunity.